Hello, hi, good morning. What's up, everybody? This is Vlog 002. Today is the second day I start to make a vlog. Yesterday I uploaded first video log. Thanks to Ben One for first comment to my vlog. By the way, where you from? Thanks bro for subscribe and thanks for the comment. I really appreciate that. Okay, so today we talk about GoPro, because yesterday I opened my Facebook and first on the timeline have someone share the new GoPro fusion. Actually, I'm a fan of GoPro camera. I like the quality of video. But if you compare with other, now have so many action camera in market. But for me, GoPro is still number one. This is my first GoPro Hero. And this one is second one. GoPro Hero 4 Black Edition. And this one is my latest Hero 5. So GoPro Fusion, what I read is about the 360 camera. Very compact and very small. Just I think same like this size, but more thin the body. And camera got front here and back here. Okay, I will show you the photo here, you can see. And I can't wait for the GoPro Fusion to come here in Malaysia. And one more thing, I love camera. I have a few camera, as you can see. This is my first GoPro. This one my second GoPro, Hero 4. And this one my third GoPro. And this is my Canon, old Canon 650D with a Rode microphone. And this one, my Fuji X-E2. I use this not for filming, but for taking photos. I had two lens. Okay, first lens is 35mm. And second one is wide lens, 18mm. Now I recording use my Sony RX100 Mark 5. And also I love to fly drone. I love to make a video with drone. I have Phantom 3 and Mavic Pro and also Inspire 1. But normally I don't have time to fly, so my new Mavic Pro just fly I think about 4 times around my house. So I attach the video, you can see. This is the video I make. Enjoy. Okay, so how about the video? It's good? If good, write some comment down here. If any suggestion, you can also write for me to improve my drone skill editing. Normally, I use Final Cut Pro for editing video. I use that software about 6 months ago, and I don't have any knowledge about that software. But I spent a lot of my time to watch the tutorial I learned by myself online by YouTube, and very good software. You can easy to use, but for next step, I will learn and I will try to use Adobe Premiere. So what I will do today, I will go to clinic, bring my wife because she's pregnant now, just like a monthly checking. After that, I will go to my gym because I have some work I need to do over there. After that, go home and play with my son. After that, make some work, some design. I love to make some art and also graphic design. So this video is recording in the morning. Now it's 5:57 a.m. Normally, I wake up around 5 a.m. in the morning, and still dark outside, as you can see. Nothing there. Everybody still asleep. And this is my PC. I use Mac. External screen by Dell. Another computer. Asus laptop. And this is my game area. PS4 and screen. That's all. As you can see, have a blue light from here. Actually from this lamp. The name is T5. Today I think I not bring my camera outside because today will be busy day. So I will start bring my camera outside maybe 2-3 days more because I have few things I need to set up. I think I will use my GoPro Hero 5 to make a vlog every day. Compact, nice quality, and I will few things come from Amazon. I will share with you guys what I'm ordering, okay? You can see this photo, these two photos. So just that for sharing today. I hope you guys like, comment and subscribe, and thank you for watching. We see tomorrow. Bye.